Well, well, quite the mess you've made here. I'm Malady.
She steps forward, grabs you, but she releases you, and
God woken. I can tell a lot from a little.
She leans back.
So, God woken. You're what gets some of us out of bed each morning. What do you make of that? Ah, of course. Well, first.
She peers at you closely.
Tell me, which of those little gods did you meet?
Her eyes.
Go on then. Show me what he taught you. I don't. Now go on. Perfect. You really are. Come then, we set sail. Your destiny awaits, etc. You'll have to ask them.
Malady beckons you.
After you, darling. Thank you.
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like contraption fitted with five long metal skewers. She doesn't look up as you approach. Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like...
And what you after?
Oh, Dallas, you maniac. Right mind would think of a thing like this. Who in their right mind would think of a thing like this?
I pray this goes well. I'd hate to think what'd come of Leia if we don't.
Let's go.
Malady
God woke.
Salty what?
Tired but victorious, the party made for the Lady Vengeance. The horrors of Fort Joy behind them. They arrived as sorcerers. They're left as godwoken. The fate of this godforsaken world now rested on their shoulders. Or at least, on the shoulders of one of them.